Nathan Sayers, winner of many of our shows in the last 3 years that he's been with the club. His sponsor is Predator Oil Field Rentals out of Grand Prairie, owned by Doug Kaziski, the place to go for Blue Tag Rentals. That's how we're lining up the Peter Lane Concrete Heat 5. Place your bets. It looks like Tyler Helmig and Bob Murphy's Pizza in third spot on the outside. Chaz Vega not going to slow down at all. Look at him go for Ernco Interiors. Lane Kimball, our 2010 champion, is going to be feeling a little bit behind out there as they're coming around. But Nathan Sayles, who knows? He's been close many times. This might be his year. He's got a two-length lead out there. He's getting challenged by the Grizzly Cup Chance Vegan out there now as they're coming around now to corner number three. And now Chance has closed that gap to a half a length. Now into corner number four, does Nathan Sayles have the team? Now we know that Chance has a good finishing spurt. Let's see if he's going to put it on right now. Nathan Sayles coming around. And Chance Vegan in second place. Let's see. It's going to be a race. By golly, he's going to have to go. But I think Nathan Sayles has got this one. The Predator has struck. Chance Vegan and Ernco Interiors coming in number two. In third spot, Papa Murphy's and Tyler Helmig coming into the number four hole. It's All-Star Masonry. And Don Milana is very proud of this lad right now. Here comes the Grizzly Club, Chance Vegan. Predator Oilfield Rentals, owned and operated by Doug Kaziski. Here comes Nathan Sayles. Papa Murphy's Take and Bake Pizza, owned and operated by Ernie and Kathy Patterson. Here comes the man from the Duke, Tyler Helmig. After All-Star Masonry, here's our 2010 champion, Lane Kimball.